living, you make holy the places of the dead. You alone open the gates of righteousness and lead us to the dwellings of the saints.
Blessed is the Lord our God.
We praise you, our refuge and our strength. We bless you, our God and Redeemer. Your praise is always in our hearts and on our lips. And we remember the mighty deeds of the covenant.
Blessed is the Lord our God.
Almighty and ever-living God, remember with mercy, the mercy with which, rather, you graced your servant Joseph in his long life of 90-plus years. Receive him, we pray, into the mansions of the saints as we make ready his resting place here. Look also with favor on those who mourn and comfort them in their time of loss. Grant this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Because God has chosen to call Joseph from this life to himself, we commit his body to the earth. For we are dust, and to dust we shall return. But the Lord Jesus Christ will change our mortal body to be like his in glory, for he has risen the firstborn from the dead. So let us commend him to the Lord, that the Lord may embrace him in peace and raise up his body on the last day. Let us now with longing for the coming of God's kingdom on earth as well as it is in heaven, pray.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Almighty God, through the death of your Son, Jesus, upon the cross, you destroyed our death. Through his rest in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you. And through his rising again, you restored us to eternal life. God of the living and the dead, accept our prayers for those who have died in Christ and are buried with him in the hope of rising again, especially all the Josephites in the four places in this cemetery. Since they were true to your name on earth, let them praise you forever in the joy of heaven. And we ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Let us bow our heads now and pray for God's blessing. Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful, and you are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who pray to you in their time of need. Strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. And we ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord.
May
he rest in peace.
Amen.
May his soul and all the souls of the faithfully departed for the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen.
Salve Regina,
Mater Misericordiae, Vita Dulcedo,
the Lord Jesus Christ bless and console us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Let us go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
And may Joe Calamari rest in peace and enjoy whatever baseball companion he's hooking up with now. Forever.
Amen. Amen. Amen.